Hey guys, welcome back, and it is me. Today we're gonna play Mario Party 8, and I'm playing with my mommy and my daddy. And I'm gonna be player one. So let's go. All right, so we're gonna have to wait. Okay. My Wii remote turned off for some reason.
Okay. Well, we might have to push the home.
Hold on. Wait.
Is Daddy's own one still working? Yeah, Daddy's his own one still working. So you have to go down to, and reconnect.
I don't know what's going on. Mine's the only one I won't connect.
Keep trying, it's still flashing.
You gotta press mine too, you're not pressing anything. Don't put your phone down. Oh.
I can't use one. My mom is gonna record.
No, you're the control.
Okay, hold on.
Go back up to reconnect. You're gonna have to do one or two again here. Never reconnect. You have to point and click.
I did. Somebody else did that.
Yeah, because you weren't doing it. My tour connecting. Alright, now we got it.
Alright.
Are you one?
Yeah. Alright, let's try this again. Sorry guys, that took a long time, but here we go. Alrighty. Gonna do me. Play. Alright, here we go. Guys, if you never played this game before, it's basically almost like a board game, except you can play against computers and stuff. We're gonna play against one. Oh, there's that guy. There it goes. So we want this. That. This is no new game. Who should I be? I will be. I'm gonna let Daddy choose who he wants to be. Daddy, who do you wanna be?
You pick who you want.
Big Nose.
Big Nose is brother.
Oh, okay. Well, random. Mario! Play for 15, because... Yep. Alright.
Okay.
And then, I know what to do. Alright, we're gonna play King Boo. Start. Game. Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
Seriously.
Can I burp on your...
No, you can't do anything except talk. There we all are. And there's the little guy with the hat. No. Oh, no. Alrighty, here we go. Mario. Drive on, press her.
Yeah.
Okay, mommy.
Yeah.
Jose. Okay. All right, I'm gonna press A for her. All right, we're gonna get 10 coins. Can you guys see that okay? Oh, there he is, there's King Boo. All right. Let's see, what are we gonna do, guys? And Mario. And basically, when you find a star, you have to pay 10 coins for the star. And then King Boo shuffles up the room and makes it different. So you have to find a different spot for where the star is. Nobody knows where the star is, so. Yeah, and there's like gonna be like pitfalls and stuff like that. If you land on a DK space, then yep. If you land on a DK space, that means that you that means that the pitfall turns into a DK space. When you land on a pitfall, then you get the star, and then Bowser is really bad. Oh, yay,
yes,
this one.
You like this one.
Yes, I do. And there's going to be, like, mini games at the end, like right now. We all know how to play this, but I'm just going to show you what all this does. So rules, it tells you all the rules. Controls tells you how to control it. And a practice mode is just not for real, but you're practicing it. So I'm going to go ahead and start it because we all know how to play.
Yeah.
I don't know how I'm going to do this because I'm recording.
Practice for real,
Dan. For real. This is a real one. This is not practice. And I'm really good at this one. And I don't know why those little things sound like dogs.
Ooh, good job. Who won? Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy won. Daddy always wins this one. How do you...
I don't know.
You're just... How do you do that?
I do like this.
I'm doing it too. Look, I'm doing it faster than you.
Well, you're not doing it fast enough to win, son.
Ebony, what are you doing?
Looking outside. Like I'm doing it. Leave me alone. I'm looking outside. I'm a nosy old lady.
Okie dokie. All right, Mario. What are you going to do?
Ah. Mario didn't know his loss.
What?
And you lost coins too. Two. Oh, hi, Daddy.
That's not me.
Oh, hi, Mario. I'm sorry.
Onyx,
touch it. Hold on, I'll make her. Watch this. Hold on. Onyx. Onyx. Aw.
Oh, you can make it run away. Sorry, I didn't hear
those. Aw. I keep rolling one also.
Mini game time. Alright, let's see. It's me and Daddy.
Okay.
Yeah, it is.
Is it
a
team?
Yeah, I don't know who it is though. It's Mario and Daddy and me and you, Mommy. So we all know how to play this one. I have to hold this sideways, so I don't know how I can record this.
You're gonna have to set the phone down.
Yeah, but then the guys can't see. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to place you down for this mini game. I'm sorry. Just turn your head until I tell you that we're done. I'm sorry. On the couch. Alright, guys, I'm gonna tell you who's winning. Like, I'm gonna.
Daddy. Maybe.
Can the guys see it? It's working. I almost jumped off. No, I fell.
I just walked backwards. I was too busy fooling with this. Here you go.
Oh, man. Good job.
I must have punched him in the big nose. He went, ah!
My big, fat, floppy nose. Wait, it's you and Luigi. You and me won, actually.
I was too busy fooling with your phone.
Mom, you and me won.
Sorry.
Oh, look, it's Duke Kaboom from Toy Story 4.
Nobody cares.
They care. They probably care. You probably don't care. Oh, yes, I can do.
Oh, yeah,
he says that in a movie. Guys, let me know in the comments if you watched Toy Story 4 before. Yeah. Oh. Fine.
Yeah, how long has it been going, buddy?
11 minutes.
Right. After the next turn, you probably want to end the video, okay?
Okay.
That might be why the one from last night got uploaded. It was 19 minutes. Aww.
It's you and Mommy, Daddy. Not this one! Okay. Okay. Mario and me will be... Oh, Daddy, Mario and you will be hammering. Mom, we'll be pulling.
Okay.
Sounds pretty easy. So after the next turn and the next mini game, we're done.
Watch what you're recording here.
It's already been 12 minutes. I can't see where I am right now.
Oops.
Oh, there I am.
Yeah.
Mario. Mario, can you come get this mole out of the way? Mario, come get this mole out of the way. Get this carrot over here. No! You guys won.
You won, yay.
Daddy, I thought you said if I was Luigi, I would win.
Is that what he did?
Yeah.
Well,
yes.
When you play with the computer, you never know what happens.
Hello.
Yeah, Jackson, after this next round, and after the mini game, you have to end the video, okay?
It's already been 13 minutes.
Okay. He said, oh.
This would be like the shortest video I've ever done.
No, that's not true.
What's the shortest video I've ever done then?
Less than 10 minutes. I'm ready.
I'm ready too. Got a 3.
I'm ready.
So far, nobody's found King Boo.
Of course, better that way. Jackson, show them this. This is the candy.
Okay, so when you land on this, you can either say yes or no if you get candy. And there's like different candies here too.
How many coins do we need for a star? 20?
We need 10.
10? Okay.
It's Boo. It's a red one. And the duel, what that does is roll two dice.
Oh, sorry.
Is it rolls two dice and duel with the first player you meet. And what duel means is like a little mini game. Spring out, jump to the space of another player. You'll throw a dart to choose your victim. What a dart? You have to like hold A or B and then it'll let a vampire take the dart. Take the coins from the other player. You'll throw a dart to decide how many.
I'm going to get Spring out.
That one's pretty good because.
I like that one for this one. Because if you get a pitfall and go back to the beginning, you can...
You have to pay coins for the candy. And at the last turn, there's no candy, so... And the what Wong does is when you go that way, you have to pay 10 coins for it to go that way. And then he moves to the other
side. Alright, last mini game of your video.
Everybody against Daddy. Okay. Mario's just gonna mess it up.
That's alright, we may have to just do our best.
Alright, so you're gonna work on the top and whatever Mario, and whatever Mario messes up, you have to fix it. Okay. Nobody can see your head. I'm just recording you and your feet and the.
Alright, yeah. Ready?
There's Shy Guy. Here we go. What are we making?
We're making the shell.
Oops. Yes, we got 1 point. Daddy got that one that
time.
Got
that one.
All by myself.
And we won. Well, guys. Sadly, that's all there is to show. We're going to keep playing. And if you enjoyed this video, subscribe. And give a thumbs up. Say bye.
Bye.
And say bye.
See ya.
Alrighty. Goodbye.